Now we are going to Nandi Hills. It's time is 4 o'clock. We are moving. So now we are going to Nandi Hills. It's 4 o'clock morning. We are towards the airport. We are on NH44 again. So right now we are in NH44 toll plaza. From here Nandi Hill 25 kilometers. We covered this distance I think 25 minutes more distance. I don't know exactly how much we covered. So you can look, there is the towards the airport. This is NH44. Right now I am in Nandi Hill. Time is 5:35 morning. The real is came here. Yeah, it's good for right now I am here in Nandi Hills. There is the check post. They are not open the gate in back of me. You can look, there is the check post. They not open gate because some rule is there. It came under the forest governments. So right now time is the 5:45. We reach here actually 5:30. We thought we have to go and watch the sunrise view. And right now I'm in Bangalore. Hills is there, that is the Nandi Hills. From here that exactly 10 kilometers, but is not open the gates. That's why I came that side and I am recording my video. And this place is good for everyone, especially for couples. Those who want to come here, they can enjoy, have a lot of things, and mostly they came here. You can look also back of me, they are enjoying. So if you want, you can come Bangalore. If you are far from distance, it's your choice, but it's a perfect place, I think so. So when I enter inside, then only I know what is exactly is going on there. Till that, tune it. Right now they open the door, means that gate, and now we are moving. So you can look, this is the only barrier. Now we are going like that. It's a very wonderful road in place, everything perfect. Oh my gosh, too much cold is here, I am feeling freezy. We'll be right back. So right now we enter in Nandi Hills. Now we are going to bike a stand for keeping our bike there.
Look in front of you, that is a bike park.